See the factory, just up the road.
Right, Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Hostiles approaching, 5 meters. Two more from the west. Take them down. Move it up. Another patrol on the road. Take them out quick. Moving.
Moving. Breaching now. Clear.
Clear? This place is bloody empty.
Nikolai, the factory's a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters at the center of town.
We're moving there now.
Heads up, we've got company.
We're compromised!
Incoming! Incoming left! them.
Yuri, man the mortar on the roof. Start putting shells downrange. Use the mortar and hose those bastards down. Looks like two technicals and a bunch of troops. Light them up. All targets in the village are hostile. If it moves, put a mortar shell on it. Keep firing your mortar!
Now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved it to. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
Just get us out of here.
Empty.
What do you think Makarov is after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.
He
ici la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
It done. That thing to go London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fragata Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen, what do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branches sweeping up known persons of interest. But we advise tasking SAS to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5 has identified several possible points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger. My team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it.
Base plate, we're online. Mint on view.
Roger that, Bravo 6. There are multiple trucks in the Dogs March charity worldwide. At this time, we believe they are target.
That's a dodgy way of doing cherry work.
The trucks are leaving the docks right now.
Our source say what they were transporting.
Intel on this op shows the shipment came from high-value targets overseas. Be advised, one of the trucks is still at the docks.
Why not get a Spectre in here and sink the whole bloody thing in a river?
Too high profile, Bravo 6. Vulture's birds will provide air cover for now.
Let's just get this thing done and dusted.
Flare is picking up heat signatures in the warehouses. You will need to clear those buildings before securing the truck.
My team will take warehouse 1. Bravo 9 will handle the other. Base plate, our window is closing fast. We're ready to kick this off.
Copy that. All teams have got the nod. Mission is a go.
All right, mate. Let's do this. That's the warehouse in front of us. Burns will sweep. You clean. Weapons free. Alley clear. Move. Got two more inside. Make sure they don't wake up. Brother 9, you're two behind the door. Copy. Two targets down the alley, 10 meters. Take them down. Alley clear.
Tango to the catwalk! Folks, sir, sort out!
Roger,
the
van is off.
Roger, the van is off.
Alpha gun run.
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, do you copy?
Right. You're right.
Bravo 6, what's your status?
The train's down in under Westminster. Those bastards are using it for transport. Be advised, the trucks are headed in your direction. Get topside an RV with Bravo 2.
Copy. Come on, Burns. Looks like it's just us now.
We got contact at Westminster Station.
Copy, Bravo 6. Teams are en route. ETA, 10 minutes.
Secure. What's the status on the others? Base plate, come in! Base plate, where are the trucks?